Coming to the fourth bit, Meena went to a bank to withdraw 2000 rupees. She asked the cashier to give her 50 rupees and 100 rupees notes only. Meena got 25 notes in all. Find how many notes of 50 rupees and 100 rupees she received. So let us see the solution. Now assume number of 50 rupees notes is equal to x and number of 100 rupees notes is equal to y. According to the given problem, total number of notes is equal to 25. That is, x plus y is equal to 25. Name this as equation number 1. And the other condition is, Meena asked the cashier to give her 50 rupees and 100 rupees notes only to withdraw rupees 2000. So we can write 50 times of x plus 100 times of y is equal to 2000. So this is equation number 2. We have to solve both the equations by elimination method. So let us multiply equation 1 with 50. Now we'll be getting 50 times of x plus y is equal to 50 times of 25, which implies 50x plus 50y is equal to 50 times of 25 is nothing but 1250. So assume this as equation number 3. Now equation number 2 minus equation number 3 gives 50x plus 100y minus 50x minus 50y is equal to 2000 minus 1250. Now 50x and minus 50x will be cancelled. 100y minus 50y is nothing but 50y. And 2000 minus 1250 is nothing but 750. So the value of y is equal to 750 divided by 50. So 50 goes in 750 as 15. So the value of y is 15. In order to obtain the value of x, let us substitute the value of y in equation number 1, which is x plus y is equal to 25. That implies x plus, in place of y, let us write 15, is equal to 25. So x is equal to 25 minus 15, which is nothing but 10. Therefore, we got the value of x as 10. X is nothing but the number of rupees 50 notes. So number of 50 rupees notes is equal to 10 and the number of 100 rupees notes is equal to y, which is nothing but 15.